From teachers to farmers, from scientists to movie directors, representatives from all walks of life have gathered here for the annual meetings of China's top legislative and top political advisory bodies. On March 4th, President Xi Jinping joined a panel discussion to draw advice and opinions from political advisors about the development of culture, arts, and social sciences. What concerns did President Xi address, and what implications will the discussions have on China and the rest of the world? I'm Katie Capstick, and this is Xi at Two Sessions. During the panel discussion, President Xi stressed to political advisors from the culture, arts, and social science fields the importance of strengthening cultural confidence and serving the people with fine works. The past four decades have already seen China's economy grow at a stunning rate, improving the Chinese people's livelihoods along with it. And as the world's second largest economy, I think China is ready now more than ever to show the world its creativity and talent in culture, arts, and social sciences work. President Xi encouraged delegates to walk deep into reality and reflect the people's concerns in their works, meaning that a good piece of work must always be inspired by the real world and the people. For writers, artists, and theorists, being confined to an ivory tower means the end to creativity and innovation. And I think this rule can be universally applied, as representing ordinary people in all their diversity can only lead to a more prosperous society.
总书记最重要的一句话，给我印象最深的一句话，也是影响我的一句话，就是我们的创作要以人民为中心，这就是我们每一位文艺界别工作者的重要使命。
She also asked artists and social scientists to set a good example for society to follow. In a world which is not devoid of celebrity misconduct, Xi's remarks at the discussion can only inspire a new vision of who role models in the industry should be. This platform allows representatives of various professions to talk face to face with the country's top decision maker, making China's political system unique and people-oriented. And I'm sure it will spark more ideas in the days to come. See you next time.